Yes, I have. I started to embrace, actually, social media has helped me find out my issues with my body. And so I'm like, okay, this is how I am.
Mm-hmm.
So what's next? Let's move on. So even when they say it, it doesn't offend me because I've already embraced it.
Whatever you feel, whatever they're saying, you've sort of said, okay, that's what it is.
So I'm not going to offend me anymore. If they say, what?